the store made lovely jelly.
Tim's mic's not on, in case you're interested out there.
He's on. Nobody likes.
Check.
That's
nice. This one on? That one's on. Ready? So we're all a little bit sick today. So, if a substance resembling green poi comes out of my face, you'll know why.
Is Tim's mic on yet?
It's not your Linda Blair impression.
So, there it is. The synthesized mic.
Oh, good job.
How the sound guys get distressed. They're like, oh my god.
That's quite a lay. Sorry about that.
Don who?
You alright over there?
Yeah.
Of course you know him from Legends in Concert. That's Ray Charles.
Thank you.
Ready, guys?
One, two.
That is why
happens.
Well, that's harmony.
Does this look as stupid to you as it does to me? Thank you. We forgot to get straps. That's what this is all about. There we go. This was our first single. Don't know. That's right, Ray. Ready?
Only apparition. Got gifts and wonders in the books of immortal souls. I'll be long because you'll become the chosen number one. How does it feel to be the only one? How does it feel to be the only one who knows that you're right? How does it feel?
Of the four-part harmony that we're famous for. It's not on now. Check, won't you?
Ready, boys?
This is, this what I think it is?
Which, capo first fret.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
You know that song, don't you? This is the video that everything comes out of my hat. I don't know if you remember. Many plastic explosives were involved. Okay, ready? One, two. Sing this song will be very interesting, but we want to do it. We want to try. Let me try for you.
Well, I think just call it grunge if we don't get something out. It's a grunge version.
But you have to hit the extra high note at the end.
Something's gonna come out. I don't know if it'll be a high note. But, I'm gonna go for it.
Careful. Just get that guy's camera. Don't forget anything.
She turned the nightlight on and threw a kiss. He stepped back through his green Crayola eyes. She traced his likeness from off the back of the disc. Next to the box, I promise of the biggest brains. She's drawn and I've been close. In a box of t-shirts and 8x10.
We're done.
Oh, no.
We can play one more song, let's go. What the hell? Kumbaya. Let's play Kumbaya. Oh, the chord's gone already.
I keep bumping into it.
Let's play,
there might be a pop there in the PA. Just in Japan and Australia, and if you ever, well, Australia was okay. It was actually, how I describe Australia is it's a lot like heaven. The beaches are perfect, the weather's perfect, and the audiences are all dead. But Australians have raised the meaning of this song to an art form. This is about, well, it's about, it's not about Roger, it's about, private,
Powell, tell you.
Yeah, what she said. This is about masturbation.
My hands are five-leaf clover. It's palm Sunday.
The band will be coming back in 5 minutes for autograph session, but we need to form a line.